Hello guys, this is my Subaru Tribeca, and based on maintenance guide I need to flush coolant once you reach 220,000 kilometers, and also I will try to replace thermostat, oil cooler line and engine coolant pipe. So stay tuned and shortly you will get the full video on my channel.